So my friend bought a gift basket that was $80, and it consists of this, which we don't know. We don't know what the fuck this does. And dried fruit. That was $80. All this. I mean, I'm enjoying the dried fruit, obviously, but I don't know what the fuck is $80.
Anyway, try making the fruit basket. Let's see if you can make it.
The fruit basket. Okay. Apparently this is supposed to be a fruit basket. I don't know.
So the pictures show that was this is supposed to be the outer ring. This thing. Oh, maybe we can turn. Oh.
Okay. I don't understand how this is supposed to be a fruit basket.
Try it. Okay, that. This is right. Supposed to be the frame, the thing. So try it. Let's see if you can figure it out. Oh, you almost got.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, that was whiskey.
Oh, fuck.
You almost got it. Okay, I think you almost got the basket. Okay, you got it. Okay. Turn around. Okay, and then?
And then what? You're the one that spent $80 on this. Like, what are you supposed to
do? Look at the basket. Okay, this is the. Look at the basket. It's gonna try to cope around. You're almost there, I feel like we're like 85% almost. Okay. Because you saw the picture, right? Fuck, I can't. I'm recording. I can't get back to it. But, like, that's the base of the basket. That apple sign. No, it has. No.
I mean, I don't know how. Okay, wait. Is it like this?
No. Let's see. Try. No. There's even a stand. This is a stand right here. So let's
see. Okay, are we supposed to put the fruit in here like this?
Okay, I think we're gonna get it. Let's see.
No.
Look.
Oh!
Oh my god, we figured it out! It's the fruit basket!
Again, why the fuck is this $80?
Hand and Crafts Arts from Etsy. You're like really Little Red Riding Hood now, Amy. Like, to grandmother's house we go. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Uh-oh. Amy just left, y'all. There's the fruit basket! And this is the dry fruit. Dry fruit, fruit basket. Amy's defeated. This is... May 14th, 2020 at the Roomies. I'm back, officially, bitches. He's gone. Garbage is gone! Bye!